Man, I gotta lay down. I'm tired. It's all radioactive. There's no other water around here.
Why, hello. Can I interest you in something to relieve your thirst? I'm sure I have something in my pack Brahmin here that could interest you.
What are you talking about? Who are you? I just came from beyond those bushes over there. There's no caravan, there's no settlements, there's not even any pack Brahmin over there.
No Brahmin? Oh. I thought I was missing something. All the same, in my pack, I'm sure I have something that could interest you. Perhaps you'd like a sunset sarsaparilla. Or maybe you'd like some mentats to help you think more clearly.
What are you saying? Are you saying I'm not thinking clear enough? Huh?
Oh, I'm not saying any of that, but perhaps you'd like an agua pura to cool down. Or, if you're not interested in any of that, I know you'll be interested in the rare but very popular Nuka-Cola Quantum.
Listen, are you serious? I just asked you a question. Where did you come from? What are you doing in these parts?
Whoa, take it easy.
I'm serious, tell me.
Let's not get crazy here. I'm just a caravan master. I specialize in artifacts. In fact, I have one that perhaps you would be interested in here. Why don't you take a look?
What is this?
It glows in the dark, and I'll tell you what. If you take it now, I'll throw in a Nuka-Cola Quantum. And I'll throw in an Agua Pura as well. So what do you say? Only a few caps?
A few caps?
That's right.
Psh, I get thirsty around these parts, so...
Yeah, definitely.
Okay. Pleasure doing business with you. I really must be going, but keep that, be careful with that in dimly lit areas. You may attract some attention you don't want to attract. See you later.
What just happened? Oh, there he goes.
Hello there. See, you found my watering hole. Pretty nice, isn't it? Did you know it's the only non-radioactive watering holes in this whole area? Of course, you gotta still make sure you filter it. Hey, what's that in your pocket?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Looks like a mighty fine watch or something. You mind if I take a look?
Never.
See, we've been tracking that thing for the last couple weeks, and I know you have it. But we want it, and we'll take it.
Honestly, I just paid for this thing. There's no way I'm giving it up.
Alright. Well, maybe we can work out some kind of deal. There's a stash of goods I know that'll keep you on the road for the next few weeks. Of course, we could always just take it from you. Boss, we need more men down here so we figure out how to open these dang things.